I have my favorite attraction oil here. So all I need is to add a little bit of this attraction oil to my bath water. I can add a little extra roses and some lavender buds in my bath water as I take my attraction bath this evening. Here we have a beautiful smelling attraction oil here. This attraction oil brings love in your life. If you guys have been looking for the right partner and you just feel like you've been drawing the wrong type of guys in your life, or guys, you feel like you've just been drawing the wrong type of females in your life, this attraction oil is just the thing for you. Just a few drops in your bath water, or maybe just putting them on you throughout the day, but this is the perfect method for a spiritual bath. It's just a spiritual bath in a bottle. The perfect spiritual bath attraction oil here. If you have drawn so many bad relationships in your life and you just don't seem to attract the right person, this attraction oil is something that you might benefit from. A little bit goes a long way, so you can actually put a little bit of this in your bath water and take a spiritual bath with just this oil. And maybe if you want to use your favorite bubble bath, you can add that too. But if you know someone, or if you are tired of bringing on the wrong relationships in your life and you want to go about a change, send your inquiries to reninablack@gmail.com and we can get you a bottle of this attraction oil shipped out. But the spiritual baths, I just really enjoy taking them because it's just so refreshing and it's so sacred. I take my baths, my spiritual baths, so seriously. And when I say spiritual baths, I'm just talking about manifesting in your spiritual bath, manifesting in your bath. This is all spirituality. This is all about spiritual wellness and spiritual well-being. So when you take your spiritual bath and you're meditating on what it is that you want, like we always talk about on this channel, the infused attraction oil is gonna help and be more essential to what it is that you're doing for your spiritual bath. But you guys, I just wanted to stop by and share this with you regarding the spiritual baths, and I hope you guys will get a chance to purchase a bottle if you haven't had the chance to experience having a great relationship and meeting good people and being more in tune with what it is that you feel you deserve. So thanks for watching again, you guys. Gods and goddesses, moons and suns. Moon represents feminine energy and sun represents masculine energy, right?